Now to today's other news, and home buyers could soon end up big winners with forecasts interest rates will be slashed. Westpac has predicted a 1% cut within a year.
It's a perfect time to be buying real estate.
The Saturday auction sales pitch that wasn't working.
My instructions, ladies and gentlemen, are to pass the property in.
Even with a reduced price tag, the three-bedroom townhouse failed to attract a single bid. Interest rate speculations weighing heavily on the market.
I think we cater for worst-case scenario.
But in a surprise forecast, Westpac believes the Reserve Bank could slash rates by 1% by the end of next year.
I think that they'll realise that interest rates for the domestic economy are too high.
That's based on the upheaval in European markets, sliding consumer confidence and lacklustre spending. Uncertainty about the carbon tax is also putting the brakes on sentiment.
December could well be the time when the first interest rate cut comes along.
But not all economists are so optimistic. Many believe high employment and rising wages will also play heavily on any Reserve Bank decisions.
I think interest rates are still more likely to rise rather than fall. It may not happen anytime soon.
It's those differing views that has everyone guessing.
So I think you just got to allow yourself that leeway if they do end up going up again.
Josh Murphy, 10 News.